So you delete. Hello everyone, welcome back to the vlog.
Me too.
So
okay.
Hey,
but today we're matching. Did you come and notice?
Okay,
so today it's not an ultrasound, the man is scanning. Okay, today we are going for scanning. Tunaenda ku confirm if the baby is okay, kama composition poor. We are also going to check the gender if possible. Afu, it's KG. What else? The heartbeat. Alafu na kama ako healthy.
Yeah, and the blood group na. I don't know, it's okay. Yeah, make sure you get
ETC.
Like, subscribe, share, and comment. Yeah, and I think you should be in the hospital. Stay tuned. We shall take you there, my baby.
Okay.
Where?
I don't know. I don't
know. I
I'm going to go to the house. I'm going to go to the house. But option. Oh, look at Langata. I'm from it to next time. There you go.
And shows is inside the body of the baby. So if you are expecting to see the face of the baby, you will not be able to see who the baby resembles after you give birth to. So you'll be able to see everything, if the baby is well, if the legs are open and is in good position, you can also be able to see the gender.
Okay.
So just give me two names.
Lavinia. And Yanko.
How old?
22.
Remember last menstrual period?
22nd November.
go.
This is just a gel that helps to transduce the information. Yeah. From the abdomen to the monitor. Before we know if the baby is well. If the baby is not alive now, we cannot be smiling anymore. This is how the heart pumps. I can show you a picture of it.
Oh, that's the heart.
This is the heart. This behaves like an echo ECG. I'm sure you have ever seen a person who maybe is in an ICU.
Oh yeah.
When you see those curves. Mm-hmm. When it goes flat, then you know the person is not alive.
Yeah.
So this that one is a consideration that the baby is well.
Mm-hmm.
Then you can see this septum, that means the heart has no hole.
Oh.
I'm sure you've ever heard about a baby who was born with a hole in the heart.
The heart, yeah.
Yeah, so you must see the chambers. I can see 1, 2, 3, 4.
Mm-hmm.
So it has got 4 chambers, mm-hmm, the way it's supposed to be.
Mm-hmm.
So you can see it's beating very fast.
You have a beating for something?
Yeah, sure. I could be able to know. Let's see its calculation first.
Mm-hmm.
So we continue. So we are going part by part.
Oh, okay.
158 beats per minute. So it is okay. So we should not expect to behave like us.
Little different.
Ours is different. We will be getting 68,
72,
80, 90.
It's slower.
Yes, ours is slower. If yours goes to this, then you're almost dying. So there is another very important issue.
Mm-hmm.
That is, I know you have seen, you know how the backbone looks like.
Mm-hmm.
You have seen an X-ray before. So this is the back of this baby.
Mm-hmm.
Very mature. This is the urine. The baby has got urine.
Urine in the blood.
In the bladder.
Oh.
This is urine and the bladder. You see. So if you can see urinary bladder, then there is a problem.
Oh.
That means there is what we call maybe urinary atresia, whereby it has not developed.
Oh.
And what is here is now is also what is here, the amniotic fluid.
Oh.
This is what the baby drinks and what the baby urinates. So the baby drinks the urine. Yeah, that's what happens. That's why you never find the baby's urine after birth smelling like,
mm-hmm, yeah,
that one of an adult.
Mm-hmm.
Usually just clean the legs.
Your dog experience. Is he experienced? Eh? Someone is hiding.
We come
Nizo test zingine.
Tinier than that. Mm-hmm. We're from the hospital and we've done the tests and anything. This person so attacking condition gender and so we'll come back tomorrow and check the gender and we will not show you guys but the other CV. We are listening to the agenda, but it's all right. Just went home, man. So, guys, we've just come from the hospital. We've landed in the house. We've been in the house. And the baby, and we've opened the legs. So, to gender. Yet, we're in the dark. It's like you people. And to end the hospital, we're appealing. We're going to test the blood group. Hyper something, hyper nini. Blood sugar. It on intent. These are my tests. They are the tests. If you're a female, you know the tests. I message you. See Pimo. Yet. I'm yet to Pimoa. So. Make sure you guys subscribe, share, like, comment, and everything.